In this video, let us convert the mixed number 2 and 1/4 into an improper fraction. For that, we need to multiply the numbers 2 and 4. And then we need to add this numerator 1. And in the denominator, we have to put this denominator 4. Simplifying, we get 8 plus 1 divided by 4, which is same as 9 over 4. Therefore, 2 and 1/4 as an improper fraction is equal to 9 over 4. And this is our final answer. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and comment on the video. Also, do subscribe the channel.